How to fix GIFs not working on iPhone. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you are new here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell to not miss any updates. If you're having trouble with GIFs not working on your iPhone, you're in the right place. Today, I'm going to walk you through some simple steps to get those GIFs playing perfectly fine again. Let's dive right in. Open up your settings app first, then go to accessibility, and then go to motion. So this is where you can make the adjustments. If you see that reduce motion is toggled on, this setting can sometimes interfere with GIF playback, so go ahead and toggle it off. Now that you have adjusted the motion settings, you can try downloading your GIF. However, if it's still not working, then come back and then scroll down, tap on apps, and then on the search bar, search for messages. Tap on it and then scroll to the very bottom. And then if you see that low quality image mode is toggled on, then this means that the GIF will be converted into images. So you'll have to toggle this setting off as well. And I'm pretty sure the solution will help you out. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video, everyone.